The next question says, a liquid takes 30 seconds to cool from 95 degrees Celsius to 90 degrees Celsius and 70 seconds to cool from 55 to 50 degrees Celsius. Find the room temperature and the time it will take to cool from 50 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius. Now here we again need to use Newton's law of cooling, which says when the body cools down from theta 1 to theta 2, we can use theta 1 minus theta 2 by the time t1. It's equal to k times the average of theta 1 and theta 2 minus the surrounding temperature, with when temperature falls from theta 2 to theta 3 in time t2 is k times the average of theta 2 and theta 3 minus the surrounding temperature. Now if we take the ratio of the two, we get rid of this k. Now if we substitute the values, we have 95 to 90, that means 5 degrees Celsius drop in time 30 seconds upon 90, 55 to 50, that is again 5 in time 70 seconds, which is equal to the average of 95 and 90 is going to be 92.5, and the average of 55 and 50 is going to be 52.5. Now we need to first solve this to get the surrounding temperature. Definitely we can get rid of the 0 and the 5. That makes this ratio as 7/3. Now we need to go for the cross multiplication. That will give me 52.5 into 7. Minus 7 times theta naught is equal to 92.5 into 3 minus 3 theta naught. Now if we take 7 theta naught on this side, 7 theta naught minus 3 theta naught is 4 theta naught, which is equal to 52.5 into 7 minus 92.5 into 3. Now first we need to multiply this to get the value. So 52.5 into 7, that would give me 35, 14 plus 3 17, 35 plus 1 36, that's 367.5 minus the next multiplication would be 92.5 into 3, that's 15, 1 carry, that's 7. And that's 3 9s are 27, so 277.5. Now if you carefully subtract this, you will get this as 90 degree Celsius. So 4 theta naught is equal to 90. That means theta naught we can get it as 22.5 degree Celsius. Now definitely this is not the final answer, because we also want to find the time taken to cool from 50 to 45 degrees Celsius. So we got the theta naught as 22.5 degrees Celsius. Now we want to find the time taken to cool from 50 to 45 degrees Celsius, for which we need to take one of the two previous cases. So I can say theta 2 minus theta 3 upon time t2 is k times the average of theta 2 and theta 3 minus theta naught. The second case would be theta 3 minus theta 4 upon the time t3 is k times the average of theta 3 and theta 4 minus theta naught. If we take the ratio again, we again get rid of this k. So now if we substitute the values, theta 2 and theta 3 was 55 and 50 respectively, so the difference is going to be 5. The time taken for that was 70 seconds upon theta 3 and theta 4 is 50 and 45, so difference is again 5. The time taken for that is unknown, so I'll put it as x. The average of 55 and 50 is going to be 52.5 minus theta naught we have just found it as 22.5 upon theta 3 and theta 4, as I said, is 50 and 45. The average of it is going to be 47.5 minus 22.5. Now, if we try to calculate this, obviously we can cancel out this 5. This x goes up, so we get the equation, the ratio as x by 70. And if we calculate this, 52.5 minus 22.5 is going to be 30 upon 47.5 minus 22.5 should be 25. So we can reduce this down to 6 by 5. So we get the x value as 70 into 6, that is 420 upon 5, which is going to be 5 8s are and 5 4s are. So 84 seconds is your final answer.